Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Okay, you've decided on divorce. Now what? Well, I guess there are three things you have to do if you're thinking about divorce, and that's why we have attorney Bill Hunt of W.H. Hunt here, the Hunt Law Firm. And I got to tell you something. I looked at this, and it makes a lot of sense to me. The first thing is put away some money.
Exactly. Exactly. You need to be prepared. Now, when we say put away some money, we don't mean hide money. When you get divorced, either by negotiation or litigation, you still have to disclose what your resources are, what your assets, liabilities, and sources of income are. So we're not talking about hiding money. We're talking about putting some money away so you have some control over your future as the case proceeds.
So we're talking about money. We're not talking about hiding money. How about getting things in a state of repair that's not going to cause a problem down the road? Is that part of this also?
I think generally you want to save your money as best you can and keep that fund available. So if the car breaks down, if the furnace goes out, if your spouse for some reason stops paying the bills.
Oh yeah.
You need to be able to have some wherewithal to step in and handle these short-term problems.
And I would imagine there are a lot of legal documents that pertain directly to money, potential money or money that is already put away.
Exactly. In any divorce, the first thing we try to do is we try to document assets, liability, sources of income. If we were in the criminal world, we'd call this preserving the crime scene.
Mm-hmm.
Get your tax
That's
returns.
That's very funny.
Get your tax returns. Get your pay stubs. Get your bank statements, your credit card statements. Before they get lost or selectively lost or tampered with.
Hidden.
Exactly.
Changed.
Exactly. That way, you have the ability to tell the story of your finances fully and completely.
Would that also have to do with potential retirement and all that sort of thing in terms of what you have coming to you down the road in the future?
Exactly, exactly. And one of the best sources is that summary you get from Social Security every year. It shows your income for as long as you've been working. And so that really gives us, in many cases, a great leg up on what kind of assets and support you can need.
Yeah. I imagine a lot of people get into this divorce situation and they think they can just sort it out by themselves. And that usually doesn't work out very well, does it?
It does not. And really, that's the third thing. You need to establish a relationship with an attorney. You need a source of legal advice to guide you, advise you as to what sort of negotiated approaches can be used in your particular case. You don't have to litigate everything, but that attorney can guide you in that. If I had the power, I'd tell my clients, you are not allowed to talk about your divorce in a cocktail party, because there's always somebody who has a better story, got a better outcome, et cetera, et cetera. But the problem is, they don't tell you at what cost. They don't tell you that it cost them $20,000, a year and a half of their life, and then, by the way, their kids don't talk to them anymore.
I know exactly somebody like that. I saw them on the West Coast. I had no idea these people were getting a divorce. I thought they were going to be married forever. Young couple, they're getting a divorce, and he's wringing his hands. I said, man, you look like you're going through the ringer. He says, you know, it's going to end up being the same thing it was supposed to be, but then, you know, we didn't get a lawyer, and by the time we sorted it all out, it's going to cost me this much on top of what I was going to give anyway. So, I mean, it's
exactly.
having an attorney is a plan.
It's part of the plan, and you want to get somebody you can work with and establish that relationship. So you're going to that attorney for legal advice, not your friends.
Yeah. But your attorney could become your friend, helping you out, right?
Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely.
A little ray of sunshine.
Absolutely.
So the three things were put away some money, gather documents, and get an attorney's advice.
Exactly.
You know a good attorney?
I do.
W.H. Hunt.
Thank you.
There you go. Natalie?